Good morning, everyone. Today is our math class. And today we are going to learn count numbers 1 to 20. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 0, 10. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18, 1, 9, 19, 2, 0, 20. Wonderful. So in this way, you have to learn numbers 1 to 20. Now next is write missing numbers. So kids, 1, 3, 5, 7 is given. So we are going to start from number 1. You need to write missing number here. Okay? So 1 is given. Which number is missing? 2. 3 is given. Which number is missing? 4. Wonderful. 5 is given. Which number is missing? 6. Count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Which number is missing? Number 8. Right here. Wonderful. Good job, everyone. Brain breaks, warm-up exercise. Now next is count the objects. First you count the object and tell me the correct number. How many objects are there? 1. Wonderful. Count second object. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, 4. Next, how many leaves are there? 1, 2, 3. Right, 3. How many objects are there? Count. 1. Touch the screen and count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. How many? 6 objects are there. Next, how many crabs are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wonderful. Good job, everyone. Now next, how many kites are there? Count. 1, 2. There are 2 kites. Superb. Now next, count how many objects are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 objects. How many caps are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 caps. How many trees are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 trees. Wonderful. How many fishes are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. There are 10 fishes. Good job, everyone. So this is all for today. Thank you and stay safe and stay healthy, everyone. Bye-bye.